Raptors number one in fewest percentage to opponent field goal shooters.
Knocking down a three-point shot, too. 13th in the league, 48.5%.
Dame skips to Whiteside.
Right there.
Blazers 30th in the league in assists. Get one there.
Back to the rim to lay it in.
He's had a good start of the season. Almost one of them nights.
Well, it pulls up for three and drills it.
Playoffs. Remember, that was his first shot. Like, first possession of the game as Hassan knocks down the mid-range jumper.
He's in with a tough handle. Count it if it goes. That's a live ball. And it rolls free right to Whiteside. He goes right at the body of Siakam and laid it in. He is showing outstanding aggression. Such a splendid athlete. 6'6", 220. In comes CJ, running right-hander. Well, the Blazers tack on one more point. Damian Lillard hitting a technical foul shot. Dame crosses over, works off the screen, pitches outside the hood, fakes, adjusts, and hits. Yeah. Whiteside. Norman Powell will rush it down the floor.
That's good action.
On the board. Siakam will pull up short of the three-point line. Breather. He played long minutes last night. He's getting 37 minutes a night. In the top four in the league, Gasol.
Gasol, the more you can try to get him out of that paint, the better. Nice pass, nice finish.
Oh.
MVP and Defensive Player of the Year. Coming off of a career high recently.
Gasol tumbles to the floor. Toronto will clear it. Van Fleet, high dribble right up the deck for Toronto. That is Thomas in the far corner. Stripped by Damian
hands again.
Welcome to the game.
Hasn't he been so good with those strips?
Pizzonia with a great move. Simons trying to rush it down the floor. Threw out on the wing. Siakam the pick. Two on one the other way. Dame is back. Contesting. Bazemore got a hand on it, I believe.
Look how the Raptors are loading up, Kevin.
Terrence Davis, the rookie from Ole Miss. They really love him in this camp. Davis for three.
It's at the Lakers.
He's played in 10 games this year outside. CJ for three, nailed it. Dame number one, CJ number three. Ball rolls away from CJ, recovered by Scow. Bullets it to Bazemore, standstill triple. No! Davis. Simon squares up and he drills it. Recovered by Stanley Johnson, who will head off the floor. I'm thinking of what that means.
Sitting on it for a little bit.
Here's Hood back in the lineup for three, and he got it. Pascal Siakam back on the floor. 4-3. Out of the board. He's got Davis to his right, along with Stanley Johnson. Pascal to his left. Ooh, solo on Bazemore in the corner. They'll give it to Bazemore out of the near corner this time. An alert Scal Abissier snags the board, setting up CJ to dance right to the rim with nobody ahead of him. Siakam. Bazemore trying to get leverage. Wow. The inbounds, Lillard. Sees
three.
Two. Nice pass inside. Little beneath the rim, laid at home.
Dame's got three people around him. Scal, quick pass. Really nice.
Little making a catch deep in the corner off balance. Then Johnson hits the other way. Little tracking him.
Three in the park, that's two.
Oh, it's all good in the park. Even this.
Yeah.
Especially that.
Especially, yeah.
Looking inside for the rebound, Rondae Hollis-Jefferson. He rotated outside to Davis in that area.
That football pedigree. Hassan, this is how he started the game.
CJ wiggle waggle dribble into the lane to the glass, lay it in. Outside finds Hood, good decision. Terrific shot. Look at Little, keep it alive. Takes two guys with him. Outside to Dame for three. CJ the rebound. He'll bring it outside and survey. No, he won't. He'll try to go to the cup. Now spins it back outside. Whiteside in deep. Little fakes, steadies, fades. Got it.
He personified. On this one, he came from the right side of the floor. He sacrificed his body. And Alex Siakam, he's basically not even defending against
right
him.
Right side inside. Left that one short. Comes off long. And with it is Siakam on the right. Damian Lillard pitches off the dribble to Hood. Show one dribble setup.
Catching and making the right decisions.
He's got 11.
Ooh, get up, CJ.
The Blazers. Rondae Hollis-Jefferson out to Gasol. Hassan slips the screen, sends it outside. Rodney Hood. Siakam careens into CJ, who had set his feet. CJ with a triple. Good with nine. Out it comes to Damien. He's got seven. Double. Good sets. Fires. Got another one. Good was out shooting last night before the game. Out tonight before the game shooting. Whiteside blocks it. Rolls into the hands of Powell.
Felt like it should have gone the other way.
Little makes him pay. Just was lights out in the first half. We'll give it up to Van Vliet. Methodically goes to work. Chopped out of his hands by Damian Lillard. Shot clock violation.
He's been an elite level competitor. It's nice to see.
Back comes Van Vliet.
He's got five or six different looks he's got to give this team. What's the look for Rodney, though?
Efficiency. Van Vliet off him. Kicking it outside with four to shoot. Screens for Rodney. Jackknifes into the air. Van Vliet off the screen. A leap and lean. Lillard, double.
Nice pass.
Finds Little for three. Closing out on him and blocking it. Siakam. Little gets it back. He's just going to try to throw it on Gasol. Takes a long kick. He comes over and slaps it away from Van Vliet. He tumbles to the floor and ties up Davis. And a foul call.
They would need it. Dame kind of talked him into making that move late in the game behind the back or whatever it was he put on Denver.
Van Vliet. Looks left, goes right, bluffs. Nearly got away with it. Scal deflected stakes. Off it comes here to Siakam. Spins into the lane after the probe and laid it in.
Blazers already stacking the help with Scal.
Yeah, Hizonja just stands still, triple. Yes. Ending the quarter on a 16-3 run. Hizonja, long distance. Got it. Toronto up four. This is Thomas here to CJ. Working that left hand, stepping back. CJ bearing down on Van Vliet, running right-hander up and in. Beautiful play. Same passer looking in deep. Finds Van Vliet outside wide open. Van Vliet 28, 4 of 6 from 3. Turnover Blazers. Van Vliet right in the middle of it again. Scans up the floor. Great lob pass.
Preparing.
CJ crosses over. Swings to Simons. CJ off the screen. Steps back, a deep one. Ring it in. Yeah. Waiting for Siakam is Bazemore. Siakam will back off and then dribbles right into a three. Van Vliet. Wicked crossover into the lane to the glass.
You know, can kind of just sit you down and rise up into a shot. Has the vision, as you see right there.
Their biggest lead has been nine. Siakam turns, twists, laid it up. Siakam, two to shoot. Fall away. Van Vliet. High post Siakam. Checks the clock. Squares up, fires his. Lillard up the screen. Rodney Hood trying to avoid Siakam. Does. CJ glancing left and right. Shovels to Dame. Sidesteps. Siakam training. Draws two. Works on Hood to the baseline. Feeds it back to Hollis Jefferson. Siakam angles to the end line. Makes the recipient of the double team. Wood finds Whiteside for the count. Lillard threading his way into the paint. Kick it outside to Simons. Lifts off for three. There it is.
Oh, no.
He's done it again. How about Fred Van Vliet? 30.7 assists for Van Vliet. Simons the other way into the lane. Finger rolled it up and in, and that will be that. Raptors win it tonight. A final of 114 to 106.